follow the bird. When the bird dropped down already, you follow it, but make sure that your racket is go slightly to the left side a bit, so you can do a nice cross-court net without the bird going up. When we do net shot, our elbow cannot be straight. If our elbow is straight, when I want to do cross-court net, it's going to be go up like this. So the bird, make sure, have quality as well too. Go, drop, go, drop, go, drop. Okay, go this way and go that way.